Hello and welcome to the brand new Wizarding World quiz. It's me, it's not me. Yes, it's the quiz that aims to find out how well you know your wizarding partner. Okay, so I'm going to read you a series of questions. You have to answer, it's me, it's not me, whether you think it suits you or not, what I say, okay? Welcome all of you to the game. So you excited to play this? Okay, right, so teams, please stand back to back now so you can't see each other's answers. Okay, so what we're looking for is a difference here, okay? How well you know your partner depends on your answers. If you give the same answer, you will not get a point. If you give a different answer, you get a point. Here we go, first question. Who is more likely to stay at Hogwarts for Christmas? Answer, it's me, it's not me. Okay, so that'll score your first points. Well done, okay. Next question. Who is more likely to gift a pair of socks for Christmas? It's me. We've got another me, a fail here again, ladies. Again, the fail there. And what about the couple on the end? We got a me and a not me. Well done. One for you, congratulations. Okay, who is more likely to attempt Hogwarts level decorations at home? Okay, these two ladies, you've got a point, finally. Give them a round of applause. Yes, so 3 points there. Well done, everyone. Who is more likely to have a Harry Potter movie marathon on Christmas Day? Well done, everyone. Again, good work. You're getting the hang of this now. Who's more likely to attend Slughorn's Christmas party? What would that be like? Which of you is more likely to eat too much in the Great Hall after everyone else has left? You could have done that just now, let's face it. Me, not me, me, not me. Is that a not me at the end, sir? Oh dear, oh dear. Okay, which of you is more likely to knit a present? Who likes a bit of knitting? So you like a bit of knitting, do you? Okay, here's the next question. Who is more likely to throw a snowball at a teacher? I'm disgusted at the me's here. You're on detention immediately. Still all to play for as we go on to our final couple of questions. Who is more likely to have a date for the Yule Ball? Not you, no. You do. Yes! Okay, so this is the last question now, okay? Who is more likely to want a selfie with Warwick Davis? Not me, not me. If anyone's got not me on their board, they lose a point. Yeah, you got it. The couple on the end are our winners, ladies and gentlemen. So we have great prizes for you. So you have these wonderful Funko Pops. So Funko Pops, and these are Patronuses. There's yours, and there's yours. Congratulations, thanks for playing the game today. Our winners, everyone, there they are.